So watch this video of barometer. So 760 millimeter mercury is given here. You can see the arrangement of the mercury barometer. Already I have explained. So unit is millimeter mercury or centimeter mercury. So this you should know, you have to read in higher classes.